once again, springtime had come. But all the magic of spring was not enough to conceal the misery of Manor Farm. Once thriving and fruitful, the farm and its owner, Mr. Jones, had fallen on evil days. Beset by problems of his own making, Mr. Jones had turned to drink. And for his misery,